Tonight, Raleigh police investigating after a stabbing. This happened at a convenience store on New Bern Avenue near Raleigh Boulevard just before 9 o'clock. We're told that man was seriously injured. No word yet on a suspect.